enjoy. And when he does, he can throw it and it'll fall right off the table. So we have to be very careful. This animal has such a flexible body. Look at this. So flexible. What I'm about to show you, please don't try this with your pets at home. He is a trained professional. He can fold his body this way. He can fold his body this way. And he can fold his body this way. He cannot fold his body backwards this way. And if I tried to fold him the wrong way, I could break his back and he would die. So I don't do that. But watch this. The reason why he has such a flexible body is so he can turn around in a very small space. This enables him to go into a gopher burrow or a rabbit burrow and